I present to you now the avocado.
God's gift to the color green.
Two avocados.
Nice pair.
Let's try to cut these avocados, shall we?
It might be a challenge.
First, we'll clean them.
That is a good idea.
And we're going to use a few tools. Beautiful avocado.
Let's pray.
And do the other one dry.
Oh, yes, good.
Two avocados. For this, let's put on a glove.
That's a good idea. Oh, it's a nice technique.
Let's try a different glove. Little gloves.
Just because it's wet a little bit.
That's alright. That'll work good enough.
Well done.
Next time, get bigger gloves. Alright.
Or dry your hands. I don't know.
Dry my hands first. Find out. And
see what the treasure is.
Turn and poof. Oh, that looks beautiful.
Man, look at that.
It's nice. It's not too soft, not too hard.
Look at that nugget.
Yeah. So how do we get this out?
What is it called?
Well, I have a nice heavy knife so I can just boom. There you go.
Shankle.
I would be more careful if I was going to, I don't know, make an avocado plant in my backyard or something. It is. We're just gonna bring that right over there.
Yeah. Have a good journey.
Say bye bye.
It's coming back for a second.
All right. Now, time to employ the spoon.
side to side.
Look at that.
Wow.
And let's turn this upside down.
Yeah, that's nice.
There we go. Got it so well. Even got the little piece. And you could always, if you were going to just make it into guacamole, you could just slice it, and then use the spoon and it'd already be cut.
Cute.
We want to cut it like this to see how we could cut it. So let's try to take it off slowly again, shall we? Work our way around. Saying I'm an expert because the Lord knows.
Stop saying you're an expert.
Okay, I'm not an expert.
Stop saying you're an expert.
But I do love avocados. There we go.
And look at that. Avocado poked.
Boom. Wow. Now, I love sliced avocados on toast.
Use your still like avocado toast.
For our future dinner tonight is going to be carnitas. Some rustic pico de gallo and avocados.
You seriously like avocado toast?
I do. Do we like to slice it thin or thick? I was going to slice it thick.
No, I like it thick. That.
Let's try some thin ones, shall we?
Okay.
Well, let's be gentle, though, so I can't press down too hard. But I can slice. Designs.
Me. Okay, you're not an expert.
All right. Well, we could try it. You want to try the expert way?
I don't want thick.
I don't know if I could. But let's try it, shall we?
Okay.
Okay. Ready? Now, this is difficult because what we're going to do is we're going to cut it forward. Tastes delicious, though.
The time for noonsies.
Second lunch, maybe. Turn it around.
Afternoon tea.
So delicious.
Yeah, looks fantastic.
It's ripe. Very ripe. Look at that slice.
My goodness.
Delicious. Practicing at it, you can get really fancy. the side of our carnitas. Or just put it on some chips or toast.
That's a fantastic idea.
Mix it into some guacamole.
Oh, man, I'm getting fancy. Stay away to heaven, Pete.
That's my piece too. Here, for the cameraman.
Oh, okay. It's always awkward when you feed me.
Well, kind of messy, but that's how you peel, and you can slice it however you want.
Slice it however you want.
Yeah. You can use this type of knife. You can use that type of knife.